Hey there, everybody. Can you stand and join me in listening to O Canada? Bonjour tout le monde, bienvenue à une nouvelle journée à l'école. Aujourd'hui, c'est vendredi, puis c'est le 22 octobre. Bonne fête aujourd'hui à Connor en cinquième année, et à Duncan en cinquième année, et à Violet en première année. J'espère que vous passez une bonne fête. All right, welcome to New Day at School, everybody. Happy birthday to Connor and Duncan and Violet. Hope you have great birthdays. All right, let's start off with our read-a-thon news. Exciting, checked just now. So far, our students have read 94,421 minutes, which is amazing. So, of course, you're celebrating your pajama day today. Hope you're comfortable and not too warm. And we are looking forward to celebrating hitting that 100,000 minute mark. I'm certain that we're going to do that over the weekend or maybe even later on today. So we'll celebrate on Monday with an ice cream party and a costume. Lots of fun. Yesterday, I mentioned on announcements that we had an incident where a student was struck by a vehicle, a reminder to all of us that we each need to do our piece. And for our students, as you're approaching those crosswalks, please make sure that you're walking with a parent or guardian. Make sure that you're slowing down and stopping and giving the vehicles a little bit of extra time to make sure that we're each doing our part to keep ourselves safe. Thanks for that. Already appreciate folks who were able to bring in food to support Food Bank Friday. Of course, that's completely optional. If you're able to support that, I appreciate that. We take those food items and we use those to support members of our school community who are in need and also members of the broader community. So it's a great way to work together to support one another. And we're gonna keep doing that each Friday until I tell you otherwise. Next week, we have teacher family conferences. So those are scheduled through School Zone. Parents and guardians can take a look on the class news in School Zone, and teachers will give an indication of how to sign up for that. And thanks to our teachers for taking time away from your families to meet with our families next week. I do appreciate it. A reminder to everybody that we're living in a world right now where mask wearing is important. Please remember, students, that your nose needs to be inside that mask. You need to be wearing your mask at all times. The exceptions are when you're eating, when you're outdoors, and when you're engaging in phys ed in the gym, when you're exerting yourself strongly. So those are the three exceptions. Thanks for taking care of that. All right, in our weather forecast, it sounds like it's going to be windy today and a little bit wet over the weekend. So let's make the best out of today and enjoy our recess time. That's all I've got for you today, friends. Don't forget to demonstrate respect, responsibility, safety, and pride. Don't forget to have a great Friday.